Okay, so my shock is connected to the pump. It reads 0. I'm trying to put air in it.